Consciously emerging the awareness of our existence as eternal beings, divine living lights. Children of God, the essence the beauty and the truth of each and every soul. It's obvious and real. Just like Baba, never mixes the pure, eternal soul with the role with the part. So the bestower child who is like Baba so is always very clear the pure essence of everyone, the one behind the part. The one beyond the role. All belong to that same home and the same father, my brothers. This vision of greatness this attitude and feelings of belonging of closeness of brotherhood create such peace and it's like a shower of coolness and peace all are good. All are loved. All are loved by God. the peace from that pure soul conscious stage. In the company of the ocean of peace. That one naturally bestows. It is not an effort. Whatever overflows the mind, naturally, is bestowed on others. One who is aware of the eternal treasures. Is always full. Eternal home. Eternal family. God Himself, Mother, Father, Friend, and our own highest divine nature. And on top of all of that, the soul gets the deity part to play in this drama. In the part of the worthy of worship one. The part of an angel. What else is there? Heart is full. God's drishti eternally on the soul. Such peace, such contentment fills the mind. And whoever comes in contact will naturally experience that. Two.